it's a little uphill, I think. Maybe if we move it. That's Mike from Boston Harley Davidson. We'd like to thank him for allowing us to use his parking lot and supplying the equipment. And there's Big Lou pulling the Sportster. I think Lou's going to be in the porta potty after this. Here comes Dr. Awesome. He's gonna put some tricep into it. Okay. Hold on. My kind of spot. Let's go, Rossi. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, oh, Steve's got the guns out. Uh-oh. Good enough, Ross. Stretch your arms out. Stretch the arms out. You like it better inside? I always had better luck with the arms out straight. I'm more awesome though. You're up. Oh, Steve, Dr. Awesome. Put some traps into it. Use the hat, Steve. Come on, put some peppy in it.
Let's go, come on.
All right, this is Steve. He's in the lightweight class, pulling the heavyweight bike. He's obviously got the wrong shoes on, but it's moving. That's good, dude.